we'll
guess what? Daddy's going to play the Grand Ole Opry.
So see you in a minute.
Come on.
Crazy Dad.
I'm Jacob Bryant, and this is my Opry debut. We're sitting in the Grand Ole Opry house right now. I'm super blessed to be here. I'm just still kind of trying to figure out why I'm even here right now, but I think God has a plan and he put me right here on the stool. Mark Wills reached out to me and he was like, just make sure you take pictures and take in this moment. You can't get your first time ever again, you know?
Enjoy it. You've worked hard to get here. Don't let that freak you out.
Yeah.
Just take the opportunity to kind of relax with it and take it in.
Thank you. You're welcome, buddy.
Welcome to the Grand Ole Opry.
I walked in the middle of the song, so I don't know. I was told we were in a rush, so I just walked up and started singing. Sorry.
Thank you.
Well, welcome.
Thank you. I didn't want to stand in it until tonight, but
this is going to be the craziest night of my life. I want to thank you boys for and gals for hanging out with me. Sometimes I pray.
Yeah. My mother passed away in 2010, and I got to sing those songs for her. She was right, and I needed to take it seriously, you know. and here we are. She was right. This was her dream, and I made it my dream. I think that's the way it was supposed to happen. I'm here because God put me here, and there's something about me being here that I'm supposed to glorify the name of Jesus. So that's what I'm gonna do today. Pretty sure all 4,283 people of Jasper, Georgia are all gonna be at the Opry tonight. I'm so blessed, and I just wanna thank God once again. That's all I can do. Now what I hope to leave in the circle is something that my kids can be proud of. I just can't wait to see my mama out there tonight, because I know she'll be there. Nobody can take it from me. Jacob Bryant walked in that circle, and my daughter and my son will know that.
For his very first time, would you please make welcome for his Opry debut from the big city of Canton, Georgia. Y'all say hello to Mr. Jacob Bryant.
When I'm holding on to my last breath, I'm drowning in that drive that's left, and he knows I don't know what to say. Sometimes I pray. If y'all would, I believe that we're two or more gathered in his name, that is church. I'm gonna send one up for my mother tonight. Grand Ole Opry, thank you so much.